there are actually two people sitting in that chair. There is the Speaker of the Lok Sabha, the Speaker of the Indian Union, and there is Mr. Om Birla. When Modi ji went and shook your hand, and I went and shook your hand, I noticed something. When I shook your hand, you stood straight like this and shook my hand. And when Modi ji shook your hand, you bowed down and shook his hand.
ये आसन के सामने आरोप है, ये चेयर के सामने आरोप कर रहे हैं मनु।
Now with all respect, sir. Such a
please,
माननीय प्रतिपक्ष के नेता, एक मिनट प्लीज, माननीय प्लीज प्लीज प्लीज, नो नो, प्रतिपक्ष के माननीय नेता, माननीय प्रधानमंत्री सदन के नेता हैं और मुझे मेरी संस्कृति संस्कार ये कहते हैं, व्यक्तिगत जीवन में भी, सार्वजनिक जीवन में भी और इस आसन पर भी, जो हमसे बड़े हैं उनको झुककर नमस्कार करो, मुझे यही सिखाया है, और बराबर वालों से बराबर का व्यवहार करो, यही मुझे सिखाया है। और इसीलिए
स्पीकर सर, अगर आप
हाँ, मैं इस बात को आसन से कह रहा हूँ कि मेरी संस्कृति और संस्कार यही है कि बड़ों का झुककर और आवश्यक हो तो पैर छूकर सम्मान करो, और बराबर जो उम्र से छोटे हैं उनसे बराबर का व्यवहार करो।
स्पीकर सर,
ये हमारी संस्कृति संस्कार है और मैं इस संस्कृति संस्कार की पालन करता हूँ।
स्पीकर सर आपकी बात को मैं एक्सेप्ट करता हूँ। स्पीकर सर आपकी बात को रिस्पेक्टफुली
बैठिए ना।
स्पीकर सर, मैं आपकी बात को रिस्पेक्ट करता हूँ, मगर आपको कहना चाहता हूँ कि इस हाउस में स्पीकर से कोई बड़ा नहीं होता। स्पीकर सबसे बड़ा है, हम सबको स्पीकर के सामने झुकना चाहिए, और मैं आपके सामने झुकूंगा और सारा का सारा ऑपोजिशन आपके सामने झुकेगा। ये लोकतंत्र है स्पीकर सर, आप इस हाउस के लीडर हैं, आपको किसी के सामने नहीं झुकना चाहिए। कस्टोडियन है,
नेता प्रधानमंत्री है, स्पीकर को आप,
स्पीकर इज द लास्ट वर्ड, स्पीकर इज अध्यक्ष इज द लास्ट वर्ड। अंत में स्पीकर इज द लास्ट वर्ड इन द लोक सभा, एंड इन दैट स्पिरिट स्पीकर इज द लास्ट वर्ड इन द लोक सभा, एंड इन दैट स्पिरिट एज मेंबर्स ऑफ द लोक सभा we are subservient to the speaker. I believe that.
Yes.
Now there might be people in this room who think they are not, but I think the entire opposition believes that we are subservient to you, sir. And we will listen to what you say and we will bow in front of you. But the only thing I request, speaker sir, is it is important that there is fairness in this house.
Yes.
Now I gave a speech, speaker sir, and it was interrupted throughout.
Yes.
Now this time is going to be taken away from my colleagues. And I think that is unfair. Finally, I'd like to say that the principles that allowed us to fight are in our traditions. Truth, courage, non-violence, and they're in all our religions. And what you have come to represent today is untruth, a complete lack of courage, and violence. And my recommendation to you, if you take it, this country has a government and you are the government. And you are, whether we like it or not, you are the government of India. Elected by the people. And I agree to that. But I would say to you that as individual members, as the cabinet, you do not spread fear in this country. That you do not spread hatred in this country. That you listen to the farmers of this country, you listen to the students of this country. When the opposition says to you, let's have a debate for one day, have it. It's not going to harm anybody. They're going to love you for it. The students of India are going to say, we love the government because they allowed us our voice, they let us speak for one day. So, do not spread hatred. Do not spread violence. Do not be fearful. Even the BJP members here, even the cabinet members, do not be fearful. You have a constitutional position. You are individuals and then you have a constitutional position. Rajnath Singh ji is an individual and he's the Defence Minister of India. And that is the way this country has to be run. And we as the opposition, don't take us as your enemies. We are not your enemies. We are here. We are sincerely here to make your work easier as long as you follow the basic principles that we have stated. And these principles are Shivji's principles. They are the principles of Shivji. Har Har Mahadev, you can say. To make the government, this is basically what I have explained here today is the concept of Indian leadership in all religions. Respect, affection, ahimsa, and always standing up for the truth. And I'm more than happy, all of us are more than happy to discuss anything you want without being nasty, without being aggressive, anything you want. We are ready to discuss. So please let us work together to take this country forward. You are the government. We have to accept that. You got 240 seats. So I congratulate you on that. At least accept it. Accept to kar lijiye.
They're not happy.
Okay, you're not happy. So I would say, we want to both work for this country. Work with the spirit of bravery. Work without violence. Work without hatred. Thank you.